This was not programmed. This occurs only without any reason for it. Pressurization master controller failure, passenger oxygen failure, passenger alternate controller failure. If I try to remove it, it's not possible. One disappears, the other two are still there. What's happening in the cockpit? I get the altitude warning horn. Here you have the gauge for cabin and the cabin climb. They stay as they are. And air condition. Error. What I can do, I can switch it here to manual. Put the valve to close, but before I have to start the packs to high.